Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our band and orchestra fall concert. For those of you who do not know who I am, my name is Mrs. Kalila Govan, and I'm the band and orchestra director here at Deer Valley High School. Today, we have an excellent program ready for you, and we're going to start with our orchestra. As you can see, if you were with us last year, our orchestra grew immensely, so we're really proud of that. We're happy to have the orchestra back on campus and flourishing. So today, we have three pieces for you. We have Symphony No. 3, Ave Verum Corpus, and some Zombie Tango. Please enjoy the Deer Valley Orchestra.
Thank you.
Our next group to perform is our percussion ensemble. Our percussion ensemble consists of about 12 other students who do percussion for all the other bands, but they also have their own separate class. So we've worked up two pieces for you today. The first piece we're gonna play is called Count de Monet, very French, but in band class we like to call it Count de Money. And then the second piece, we'll have some more of the percussion ensemble students join us on the mallet keyboards you see out in a row, and we'll play some Backroads of Median. So please enjoy the percussion ensemble.
Thank you.
That we have on campus here in the band world. This is our symphonic band. Our symphonic band is comprised of three separate classes: symphonic band, which is all the woodwinds, concert band, which is all the brass, and then percussion ensemble, the 12 kids you saw the group before. So we have about 54, 55 kids on stage right now, ready to perform some excellent music for you. The first tune we're gonna play is Courage March, followed by a lyrical piece called Amerlin. And then the third piece will be Novena by James Spurgeon. Please enjoy the Deer Valley Symphonic Band.
Thank you.
final group for the evening is our Wind Ensemble. Wind Ensemble is our only auditioned group on campus, so these are the best of the best. They went through an audition process either with myself or my predecessor before I got here, and these are all great. We have a freshman, right, June? Are you the only one? I think June's the only freshman in this Wind Ensemble currently, so yeah, props to June. And now she's in there, so that's fine. The first song that we're gonna play for Wind Ensemble is called Torch of Liberty March. And then in between the songs, I have a little bit of announcement to make before we play our second piece, which will be an Irish Rhapsody by Claire Grundman. Rhapsody by Claire Grundman. It's about 8 minutes long, so it's a pretty tune to listen to. There's about 8, 9, 10 different songs in it. It'll be great. But there is a special birthday on stage. Jessica, stand up. Rhapsody.
Thank you.